Dear audience, welcome to Global Flash, and we informing you about recent mega earthquake. On Monday, 14 February 2022 at local time 11 a.m., deadly earthquake hits on Japan, 86 kilometers south of Harare, reported by United States Geological Survey. It was more strongly than deeper ones. According to United States Geological Survey, the magnitude of earthquake was 4.5 and its depth was 10 km below the epicenter. Thanks for watching Global Flash.